mission that will the happy
turn. Another way to explain.
This game really tough.
This is a work over our life.
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor. Though, I suspect a delicate flower like you would wither if exposed to my scorching passion for the game. Maybe after some practice,
Stranger danger!
So, you think Mayo and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
New customer, there's sure to be more.
I think you're looking for an excuse to have another
burger. They say the dreams of this room, don't they?
Sorry about that. I think they dozed off.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? Standing up. Ugh. Don't laugh.
Belfie always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. Sure, trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfie?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. Deserve what's coming to him.
Yeah. do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security measures
have you got? Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on, come on, come on.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route and savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious. here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are, too.
Duh. I like my old man. I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand. Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite talk. It's only gonna make me mad. More important.
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would have yielded very interesting results now, would it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
I can't afford to lose this. Run like a chocobo!
mission complete.
Credit where credit is due. You exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. About giving me a boost.
Ecstatic. And go.
Okay, get to climbing.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. They've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Gotcha! talk about hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Maybe, but they're not what we came for.
After I grab a few souvenirs.
Currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Come on.
touched her for me. Gonna
lock you down. I finished! You're beating!
Back there for me.
Seriously? Don't pull any punches!
It wasn't blessed. On to the next.
Gotcha!
L2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. I'll be safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Gotcha! not. You remember what Niall said about helping us? That it was necessary for building a brighter future. What did she mean?
Well, you know how it is between Utah and Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Free elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Movies of gunsmoke. Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Ow. I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
energy saturation. Deploying security rig.
Now we're cooking. Coming material ready or not. Dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! Who brings Shinra to its knees?
What they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust?
What?
By a simple hologram? How precious.
but I know just what you need to loosen up a little after such a long journey. You must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now, don't keep me waiting.
So boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Thank you.
are the best! The best there ever was!
Continuing trials. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Stop now!
All right.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Analysis.
All right.
Jump for it, punch.
beginning final test. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Old hag.
You Wu Giants, so feisty.
But let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next. It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
Operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Not for much longer.
Right on. Good as fresh.
Oh, that door is going to fly.
Yeah!
Let's go. extremely mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
This is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
I'll say.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That? Or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick!
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Thank you. these assholes!
No clue. You just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently...
Along the heart of the sector!
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad. Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer. The rest I leave to you.
Challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt. Projection mechanism will be somewhere. If you can just find it.
Boss!
What the? Why can't I hit it? like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this free phone policy?
Ah!
Great. Let's get out of here.
Back. yourself.
Spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh. You asshole! I'm not a kid! I'm not your sister! I think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit!
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Stop! What is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back! Aerith?